We are Connecticut orthopedic specialists, and we know the experience matters.
If someone were to ask you, what would you think of the class of 2015, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
It's a class full of impact players. What I just told them at the end of the game was that they are certainly leaving this program a lot better than when they got here. And that's anything a coach can ask for. So, you know, to make an impact in a positive way is really the only way I could describe that class.
And what do you think about the players going into next year? You have a lot of good underclassmen coming up through the program. How do you think you're going to be next season?
It's going to be exciting. You know, every game we're going to get better and better. We saw that this year. You know, we can only go up. So I think the underclassmen have a little bit of a mission. I think they understand what this conference is about, what this program is about now. So they're going to carry it over next year. And, you know, like our upperclassmen did, you know, leave a legacy.
Okay, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.
Thanks a lot, Coach.
You're welcome.